Hello. Today reading will be, as usual, everything about him. Oh, one card comes up. Lots of jealousy. He probably angry with you. Okay. Let's see why. Let's see your situation. Okay, he's come up as a King of Pentacles. He could have some financial difficulties. This is why he can't come and see you. Lots of fears, lots of doubts. You probably have arguments about it. You're telling him like, why you don't come and see me? And he said, well, maybe later, maybe later. And he's hiding his financial situation, not too great. Maybe someone block someone. Impossible to send the message. And it could be you. You're thinking about walking away. You're thinking about giving up on him. He's thinking about you all the time. You went silent, but he's thinking about you. Jealousy. Lots of jealousy. He think you could have someone else. Yeah, he definitely wants relationship with you, but he's this kind of person who not showing his feelings, not because he doesn't have them, he just can't. He don't know how. For him, probably, when he's financially stable, when he can take you out or give you something, this is how he's showing his love. And because financial situation a bit weak, this is why he just not appearing. Right, okay, let's see. See what he's thinking about you and how he see you in his life. Okay, what we got here? Okay, ladies, if you looking on your husband, then if you think he has a mystery or he's going with someone else, you're right, he does have a mystery. Or if he married, it's not your husband, but he married, he see you as his mystery. If you married, then of course you next to him as a secret relationship. Right. So you know about yourself, who you are and where you stand. So I'm just gonna tell you what the card says. Regardless if you married or not married, you know, don't matter. He doesn't show any his feelings. The relationship been distancing for a while. It could be a free internet, you know, messages only, something like that. But there will be the chance for you to get back together, see each other, you know, have a date, proper date. But you see these financial difficulties holding everything back. Maybe you're more financially stronger than him, and he doesn't like it. This could be as well. He's expecting some movement from you. Like I say, if you block him, unblock him, because how he can send you any messages if you block him? If he blocked you, it's because the jealousy. He think you got someone else. Yeah, he love you. He see you as a queen of cups and lovers as well. And these feelings are stable, you know, it doesn't change. Yeah, it's more like that relationship been through internet. You look as like a star for him, beautiful, but cold and far away. Okay. Let's see his feelings. Well, it's like this. I ask him about the feelings, he's showing what he's going to do and why he's not doing something. So we will open up the feelings in a dark box because he's hiding them. You see the mysteries. Right, what he planning to do? He make the plans to come and see you. And he'll appear suddenly. Unexpected. You probably will give up on him already. And boom, he's appeared. And when he turn up, you know, with a new haircut, shaved, really, you know, give you huge impression. So you see what you're losing. He's hiding it. He's making those plans, but it's secret. Also, again, the card showing if you married, you know, he constantly thinking about your husband. He has feelings, but he think, oh, what if she's, you know, now with her husband, cuddling him, spending time with him. It's bothering him a lot. You know, this third person in the relationship does bothering him a lot. Is probably he's distancing himself. Right, here's the feelings. And he does have feelings, but to show them, or you know how to treat woman who you love, he don't know. He don't know how. Yeah, look, he definitely love you. He see you really attractive woman. Again, it shows I have feelings, I love you, I want to be with you, I want relationship with you, but I don't know how. You see, again, the card showing the relationship on the distance, and he want the chance for a date. But he wants you to ask him for a date. Oh my God. And you're not doing it. Unbelievable. You know, you probably sent him already a message when you told him, right, I have enough, see you later. And it was fair. It was fair, but he felt like you put the knife in his back. Yeah, it definitely was a message. Something like that, not necessarily. But he love you. Yeah, you probably told him to get lost. Jealousy. He kind of can't think about anything but jealousy. Right, let's. Well, he showed his feelings, but what we're gonna do? We're gonna take the dark back as well and see a bit more. Again, jealousy. You see, it's like he wanna kill someone who's on the way. On the way to relationship with you. But saying this, his movements very slow. He's kind of manipulating it with that. It's like maybe he's delaying replying on your messages or like replying, not replying at all, or replying in couple of days. It's a bit of manipulation. You're tired. You kind of have enough. He killing your feelings. You know, if he was active before, you distancing now. You have enough. Cards again showing that you have enough. Yeah, you're walking away from him. But again, he's coming up in two ways. He's a king of pentacles and king of swords, so he's really money orientated. And you see jealousy, 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 jealousy. Lots of problems in your relationship. Oh, empty card, and it's been going for a while, you know, like a circle. In circles. So this is what we have. He showed the feelings a little bit, but now it's like for him big deals is jealousy. I don't know what is going on, if you got someone or don't, but jealousy, it's number one for him. He probably can't even sleep sometime. Okay, let's pull last three cards. Well, the cards was like advice to you. Card saying, put your energy in yourself. Concentrate on yourself. Because you see this Eight of Swords, he's not gonna do anything. He will change you in the Queen of Swords and the Moon. It's up to you. But the card saying this relationship bring you nothing but pain. So ladies, yeah, it's not gonna end. It's not gonna be constantly. So ladies, decision is yours. Don't forget, this is public reading, so it can resonate, cannot resonate. So see what your man doing, how he's behaving, and make decision from that. Okay, please leave the comments how it resonates with you. Press like, subscribe, and I'll see you. Yeah, be wise. You see. And I'll see you later.